I've traveled 200 kilometers north of Tehran to the beautiful province of Mazandaran. In it, I'm in search of a lukewarm secret that this province holds. The house of Mother Mokarrameh. She couldn't read, she couldn't write, but she could sure as hell paint. Ride along, and we'll be there in about 20 kilometers.
The more I was nearing Mother Mokarrameh's house, the more anxious and excited I was becoming. I was invited by one of Iran's top painters and Mother Mokarrameh's son to visit a place where painter genius, as deep as a thousand oceans, had once lived and died. Mother Mokarrameh began painting at the age of 66 in the dead of night and oftentimes in hiding. She was hurt enough as a child when she was made to marry a much older man despite her love for another that she could not bear anymore. The simpleton's ridicule that this illiterate of a woman would now want to paint. But unbeknown, even to herself, she goes to create museum-grade masterpieces.
It is commonly held amongst master painters, including those whose works have been exhibited at the Sehun prestigious art gallery in Tehran, that she is indisputably Iran's very own Picasso.
She started her paintings on the back of cardboards due to lack of paper and canvas. Soon her emotions exploded all over the walls of her small house, painting incessantly anything she could put her hands on.
In order to better understand, or yet, in order to better feel the genius of Mother Mokarrameh, I have come to an art gallery exhibited by her son to take a closer look at her awe-inspiring and marvelous paintings.
The story started when I decided to sell her cow. I wanted to sell the cow not to hurt her, but because the cow was making her sick. But that broke her heart. She had now nothing left but her emotions. She wanted to scream and tell her story, the story of her great lost love and an evil who broke her heart. One day, when I returned from the city, I saw that she had painted the entire house. I could not believe my eyes. I could sense her paintings were talking to me. They were telling the story of an incredible genius, and she didn't even know it. The story of her broken heart, my mother's, you know?
She She's now an inspiration to others in the village. Many of her family and neighbors have started painting their walls and doors, so never again a talent so beautiful is missed or forgotten.
What makes me proud to be Iranian is that while thousands of miles away, an Oscar-winning actress plans to play the role of this simple but yet popular village painter. Right here where I'm standing, Mother Mokarrameh actually lived that role. For that reason alone, I report always for Iran.